rode the stock one at almost 1800 miles. Technical stuff with the new Shinko 241 tire, and I must say I'm pretty pleased with how well it handled. No washouts in anything that I was doing, and last night it was